Hey Leroy, you're back at Swansea City on a permanent contract. How pleased are you?
Very happy. Well, from the first moment, I felt home. All the boys, were good to me and made it very easy for me. So I'm very happy to sign for Swansea and I hope to do my best and be important for the team.
You came in at a difficult time for the club last season, but the season finished well for the team and also for you.
Yeah, I played some good games against some very strong teams. At home we did very well against Chelsea, Liverpool. So I played some very good games. When I first came here, we were on the 17th place and finished the season at the 12th place. So we did very good in the second half of the season.
What do you think Swansea fans can hope for next season?
If we play like last season, the second half of the season, I think we can aim for higher, and that's what we want. We have a strong team, good players, and hopefully some new stronger players come in to help us. And I'm looking forward to next season.
And what about the manager Francesco Guidolin? He said when you signed on loan that he didn't know a lot about you, but at the end of the season he said you were a nice surprise. He was really pleased with how well you had done. How is your relationship with him?
Yeah, that's what he said to me as well. He was really happy how I joined in the team and that I did very, very good. He was surprised, he said, but I said to him, you didn't know much about me and I just wanted to prove myself and that's what I tried to do. And in the end of the season he said, I want to keep you at Swansea, and that makes it easier for me as well, if a coach wants you. So very happy.
And obviously next season the aim for you personally will be to be in the team every week.
Yeah, that's what I want. So we have some good players, some good midfielders, good players that like to compete to each other. Everybody wants to play, me too. So I think it makes it better for the team if everybody wants to play and makes the team stronger.